Murray gonna throw. He'll buy some time right. He'll get this out to Barkley.
Any other quarterback is fucking done. Except for Lamar, probably.
First down there.
What do we love to say? Get those backs into space, right? And they were able to do that there. Nice pickup on first down. They're throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete. Got out of the pocket. Didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice. Get rid of it. Live to fight another down.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Here's Murray from midfield. They'll set up the screen to Barkley. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. They get six. That'll leave him with third and four.
Now I have a
second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still.
You're online if you want to fuck with me in the bar. You can't fucking invite the guy.
Throwing again, Murray.
Holy shit, bro. The fuck? How the fuck? Okay. Let them know how everybody in your line gets pressure and they drop back and play defense.
Good coaching.
Yeah. All four guys fucking shed their linemen.
Decision made for Sean McVay. They're going to go for it. Murray and company going for it.
Oh my god! Dude, I'm done. You can have this game. There's no possible way all three of those guys are shedding every fucking play. Literally no way. Not even a play action. They're just shedding instantly.
That this fumble is actually okay.
I'm just saying not all fumbles are created equal, and they probably, the defense would have had the ball there anyway.
Okay, so the defense gets credit now, right? Someone gets a nice little mark by their name, but it really doesn't hurt the other guy because he wasn't getting there anyway. I like that. Good job.
2 yards, the loss, second.
Can't wait
12.
To miss another field goal. It's going to be awesome.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league.
I think you guys missed field goals. So
they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Not even fucking hard. Practice that, motherfucker.
Apparently I need you.
Fucking inviting fag to the park because he's been offline to the whole fucking dashboard.
Let me know when you're back.
I'm back.
Here's a hand off to Jacobs.
Ouch.
RPOs, essentially the quarterback has three options, right? So what's different from that versus the triple option that we see the service academies run at the college level?
As a general rule, the triple option at the college level, most things are called outside of the quarterback faking it to the runner and then keeping it himself and maybe having a trail back. What I mean is, in the NFL, that option to throw the football all comes about organically. It's a natural deal based on reads. In college, if you're going to throw the football for triple option, you've actually called that play.
Now a play fake here on first down.
And the fucker lobs every pass. Fucking hold it.
I don't trust Tua not to fucking fuck up if I hold it.
What the fuck are you appearing offline for? Who are you afraid of?
And the 49ers grab a
fucking
7
pussy.
Lead.
Fucking have to go on my whole fucking dashboard and invite your slug ass.
Rams, nothing. Graham Gano set to kick off. Gano now. Here to kick it away. Yeah. is out of the back of the end zone, so we'll start the drive at the 25 of the touchdown. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath, first do no harm. Now they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Gordon.
I don't know what you're mad about.
Here's second and seven now from the 28. To throw, it's Murray.
Hard every fucking time you keep up with this fucking gay Devin defense.
Not a Devin defense.
Every single time.
It's not a Devin defense.
Every single time.
It's not a Devin defense. You leave him
yes,
out
it
of
it. It's the same audibles every fucking time.
Completely different coverages almost every
Doesn't
time.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter.
Well, I didn't get this from Devin.
No, I know. I'm saying it's a fucking scheme. Since you can stop me by calling the same fucking audible.
137-0. I'm up 7 in the first quarter. You're okay.
Yeah.
You're okay.
Fucking constant pressure because you're fucking mixing them together. I'm going to call a screen every play. Every
it's
fucking
fine.
Play. And you're going to fucking run the hurry up to like 07 pass.
He'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 41. Tackled. So it goes as a completed pass, but they lose a full 5 yards.
Ed Oliver apparently is fucking 90 speed. Look at him cover the whole field. He's Isaiah Simmons.
15 yards to go. Second down.
Fucking pussy. Fucking bitch.
Out of the gun. Here's Murray.
Oh my god, why is he throwing up
the
back foot?
Oh, why is Devin White fucking playing volleyball out there?
Thank god.
Brings up third down and 15.
Yeah, you're fucking damn right you will. Motherfucker. Oh my god, I'm literally gonna quit.
Don't quit.
I don't give a fuck about this game. I already beat you once. Fucking lagged out. That is so fucking
you
gay.
You
didn't
beat me
every
yet.
Time.
You didn't beat me quite yet. I had the ball back to go. No, you didn't beat me. You were most likely going to win, I'll give you that. Very likely going to win.
Fucking stupid. Ed Oliver hasn't done shit in the league. Fuck that. He literally gets through every time. Does his bar go down or what?
Does what go down?
His fucking rush
yes,
move bar. That doesn't.
It does.
Okay, well, when? When does it go down?
It does go down. It's gone down.
Does it affect him?
I don't know. It doesn't seem to, does it?
No. He just fucking put my 89 center on his ass.
Well, it fucking should have ate your Wheaties.
I guess so. Fucking pussy fuck. Good, where I want you. Small field. Scared.
Mm-hmm. I am nervous.
It's
Josh Jacobs' slow ass.
Here's Jacobs. And he's going to ball his way down to about the 1 yard line. That's a gain of 7, and we'll leave them with second and goal coming up.
No, fuck
the Rams
going
to go ahead
fuck
and
you
use
thought.
The first of their timeouts.
Fuck you thought.
Remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. They come out with one back and three tight ends. And they'll employ the jumbo set now on second and one.
Oh, I honestly meant to do an RPO there and throw it. I could have. I should have, honestly.
Timeout.
second. So as they take it over, we step aside. A big play forthcoming. Here's third and goal. They'll run with Jacobs. And across the goal line, into the end zone. Touchdown, 49ers. Josh Jacobs, his sixth touchdown of the season. And the Niners are able to stretch their lead. And this one's right through to make it a 14-3.
Rams 3.
Set to kick off.
Damn it. Wow, I got lucky.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. It's been very much a slow start for them. Three drives and just the 3 points, CD.
Yeah, if you're into the points per drive ratio, that answer is one. And that's not going to get
apparently
it
you're fucking Don fucking Shuler or something, because you play pass coverage and fucking protect fucking everyone, beat to my offensive line every play. Every fucking play you got all bases covered, and apparently you fucking looked up some fucking tutorial or some shit. Fucking motherfucker, I'm pissed. I'm fucking livid. I'm gonna start just throwing picks, I don't fucking care. Not even looking down the field, don't care. I'm gonna start punting on first down.
I've done that. I definitely have done that. I've had that temper tantrum before.
Someone's over 80%, they're not gonna hold that number, not in this league. But a drop under 50%, that just tells me that the defense has spent a lot extra time.
See? Tired. Couldn't do anything. There you go.
John Ross, 32 yards. And the Rams have got this back to a one-score game. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing to
correct. He's not a touchdown in rejuvenating his career.
Might be in practice sessions, and I'd hear nine from the receivers. That meant fly route.
Bethea's getting cut.
The 49er offense set to get this
Bethea.
Yeah.
And Charles, if the season ended today,
too slow.
Not going to. We still have December left. We're only in November. But they would be a wild card team. And that's great. They'd be in the playoffs, but you know they're trying to bump up to be one of those division leaders.
That guarantees you at least one home game in the playoffs.
In my
and that's what you're really seeking. But there also isn't much margin for error for this team, right? Because right where they're sitting, a two-game losing streak could have them out of the playoffs, so they've got to make sure they continue to keep the momentum going.
Absolutely, there's some sharp
shed that ball
behind them. And he goes out right around the 39. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit, but how about the people off the block in front of him, either fellow receivers or offensive linemen? That makes that play a really nice timing play, and sometimes it can break big.
Corey, you go to Walmart lately in Oxford? All right.
They'll get this out wide to Metcalf. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
To DK Metcalf. It's a gain of 5. Brings up second and 5 at the 44-yard line.
I didn't know if you had by chances and see if you saw anything.
Tagovailoa to throw on second down here. Buying time to his left. And now he's going to use his legs.
Oh, I just want to let me fucking hit you. What?
On the scamper by Tagovailoa. It's a first down.
Certainly making
Ryan then
both the pass and the running
nice
game. He's having an impact.
Yeah, his first carry of the game right there. He had hurt him with his arm. Now he's showing that he can shuffle the puppies as well. A
He's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
He's probably all fucking pumped off.
Does a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it.
Think like a fucking $1.50 card. That I like that. Jimmy Garoppolo. Oh.
You're gonna smother it, but a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked in terms
of. No, they're not.
And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line.
Second and one is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I'll bet the offensive linemen said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and we'll still get the first down. They love being physical.
Now they'll throw with Tagovailoa. They'll find Metcalf. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. A good pickup there, 21 yards. 21
yards. Mickey Kelly?
They tried to give him the ball and let him run on the last play, but I think the white
ball went out Josh Kelly's
mind, and this time they get it to him the more conventional.
Just a base card.
And it's much more successful as well.
Yeah.
Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. Forced out to his left. He's going to take off with it. Give him a couple on the scramble. It's second down.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive gain. On second down now, it's Jacobs.
What kind of fucking defense?
What? Oh, my God.
15-yard pickup, and now it's first and goal.
Difficult, but they've made it look effortless out there. Through the air, on the ground, they've
I guess not. It's fine. Ease. I thought I was, but.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he'll take this into the end for a San Francisco touchdown. Josh Jacobs with his second touchdown of the game, number 7 on the year. And the 49ers add on to their lead. The PAT up and good, but hold on a second. There is a flag. So they elect to decline it.
Oh, I didn't need to do that. I could have accepted it on the kickoff. Oh, well. Always a touchback anyway.
Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away.
Gonna run it out because I said that. Nope. Okay. I'm shocked.
And Smith chooses not to return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25.
Isn't this stadium just amazing?
It is. Spent a lot of money on the stadium. Oh my fucking name.
There you
fuck
go.
That fucking faggot fucker pushes this fucking line every time. Good.
Oh no.
Should be hurt for
some That's
injections.
Not good. That's game if he's hurt.
Holy shit. Good. He fell because he fucking missed Kyler. Because he's fat. Oh, every time.
21-17 game. JJ Nelson now to return.
Fumble.
Ooh, that could have been a fumble.
That was a strategy.
Oh no, that's season.
Good. Fuck him. Fuck him.
I just lost it for the season. Foot fracture.
Did you fucking get working too hard?
Set to get this drive underway. And Charles Wade touchdowns have come so fast and furious for it's starting to feel a little bit more like maybe a tennis match than a football game.
Yeah, I like your description there. Maybe we're sitting in a nice royal box.
Fucking the ground, bitch.
Let's face it, right now, the way it's going back and forth, it's going to come down to who can get a stop.
2 yards, the loss, second and 12.
Oh, fuck, it doesn't split.
And that's what I'd like to see out of this defense, a little fire, a little toughness. Yeah. It hasn't been the best first half for them. They did do a nice job there, forcing a loss on that play.
The
They'll run right here with Jacobs. He finds an opening past the 40. As we get this one up to the 40.
Thank God I fucking drafted Jonathan Joseph.
15 yards on the play, first down.
That who made that tackle?
Seemed like a couple sets of eyes were on the quarterback, so he decided, hey, I'm going to hand this off. Got a good gain out of it.
And you know you need good blocking up front in order to gain yardage. But every one of these RPOs, if you do it right and they look the same, whether it's handed off inside or the quarterback keeps it, that allows you to fool the defense so often. And in this case, fooled them with the inside run.
Yeah, my bad.
Now whistles here, and I think one of the big boys for the 49ers.
Too many audibles.
A full start backs him up 5, first and 15. A shotgun snap and a give to Dallas. And a nice run to get him past the original line of scrimmage. A gain of 7. It's 2nd and 8 now.
About what, the run?
A gain of 7.
Yes.
Remaining in this first half of football.
Take what's put in front of you, all right?
Well, I've... never mind. I don't want to do any strategies.
Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan Coachman, both larger than life.
No doubt about it.
But you're stuck with me in this booth,
yes,
and he's miles away and smiling.
Oh, why would it have me use it? How is it going to fucking make you drop that?
This is going to be another first down.
I hit the circle and bring you a fucking safety behind him.
Rookie quarterback, rookie running back. They team up there to pick up the first.
Jesus Christ, too. You're not even good.
All-time great. Tua Tagovailoa.
And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41. Second down.
But from an offensive perspective, that was a tough run because he only picked up 3 yards. Well, let's flip it over to the defensive side. They now
fucking
have
use
the
T-Sizzle and do
three
you're doing a fucking
that means
homeboy.
They're putting the ball likely on fourth down.
You won't.
That's what you're looking for when you're playing defense.
They fake the handoff. Now Tua. He's got a
lob, bitch.
I like lobbing it. Don't make fun of me for lobbing it.
And he's top 5 in the league in terms of receiving yardage because
it's a nice ball.
Like, what have you seen from him on film that you like so much?
Well, I'll strip away everything else and get to what we call the moment of truth when the ball's arriving and there's a defender.
Fuck on the ground.
He just
pussy.
He competes and takes it away. Great hands, great ability to finish the catch.
He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's 2nd and 4.
Second and 4.
Dobbins running out of the gun. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9.
What?
Alright. First of their timeouts. As
it's fucking annoying.
A little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. This will be the 8th play of the drive, and it's 3rd and inches. Try to run for it with Dobbins. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the 8. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as they'll stop the clock with 26 seconds to go until halftime. A chance to really cap off a big first half here as they come up on first and goal. Here's Tua.
Holy fuck.
I wanted to throw. I used L1 to modify it. I should have known.
And the timing a bit off that time as that one falls to
the
nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line. 2nd and goal. Here's a give to Dobbins.
Oh my god. Put him down, Joseph. Tackle.
He was brought down by Jonathan Joseph.
Now a timeout signaled for, and they'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime. Big play coming here. It's 3rd and goal. one to the air. Tagovailoa being chased out left.
No, I wanted to go out. That was really dumb. I was trying to go out of bounds. There's a gift for you.
So we've reached halftime here in a 4-point game. As we are off to Orlando now to check in with Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports halftime report. Coach, and how about this one?
Oh my God.
An onside kick attempt. Both these offenses have been in fine form. What will the second half be?
What the fuck was that? Oh my God. Motherfucker! Was it just muted? My guy literally touched, just like grab air.
Yep.
They have the lead now. They'll be looking for some separation here.
Wow.
As we begin the third quarter. I like the way you term that, because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. Jeez. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about,
Devin plays his game. Is it just me?
Yeah,
you know?
Just me and you.
Try and hit them a little bit more. With some things they didn't see in the first half. Yeah, whatever. See if they do just that. They'll stay on the ground with Jacobs. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. 12 yards there and a first down.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here, because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
First down runner for Jacobs, but nothing doing as he'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's about it. They've called his number a lot this afternoon. You wonder how much tread is left on those tires.
We certainly do, but
how much tread is left on them tires?
Coaches in the NFL. And he used to have a meeting with his running backs every year in the offseason and say, look, as many times as you're going to carry the ball, you should be able to carry it one more time. So make sure you get in shape.
Tua, fast pass outside complete. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. 12 yards there and a first down.
A gain of 12. And a 49er first down.
I don't like it.
Setting to throw on first down is Tua. And seeing no options, he just...
Injure this motherfucking piece of glass.
Now that'll bring up second down.
What?
On the throwaway.
Don't even fucking do it.
This happened to, somebody, and I, it'll be fine. Oh, no, it, okay. I don't know, it might not be fine. We'll see.
Wouldn't be so extremely salt.
Why? It'd be fucking perfect if it fucked up.
Back to the running game with Jacobs. Only a yard this time as he's taken down right around the 26.
Another good run for him. What else is new? That'll put him right at 150 yards for the game. So he's really made his presence felt in this one.
So a third and nine, and six defensive backs out there on the dime.
Patrolling the passing lanes.
Looking to pass. Tua.
Oh my God, pick it off. He caught it.
And he'll go out of bounds in the red Jesus zone just inside Christ. The 20. It'll be a gain of eight, but it'll also lead to a fourth down. And no field goal try here from the red zone offense out there. They'll go for it on fourth. Tough yards, they run it with their fullback. And he'll have the first down, getting this one to the 14-yard line.
Wing right tight.
22 to pick up the first.
49ers.
It's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Now a handoff for Dobbins.
And he'll
find his way down right around the 12. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and 8.
Well, that's not a run that's going to make any of the highlight tapes, but they've been moving it well all game on the ground. This is another one that keeps them moving forward.
Tua wants to throw it on second down.
Oh, no.
Push him on attack. Push him again. Yeah, fuck him.
Jalen Smith in there to get him, and that is sack number 6 now for him on the year.
Third and long.
Rude.
Rams calling on their nickel set fuck here defensively for third down.
Absolutely.
Working out of the gun, steps away to his left. He's gonna run, but he's got
my god, that was gotta be the fucking gayest fucking shit.
Did you do it all the time with Kyler?
Nope.
Yep.
Mark Andrews, his second touchdown of the game and his ninth on the year.
Haven't done it once this game.
Not this game.
6 to their lead. And that one pushes the lead up to 11.
Makes the score Niners 28, Rams 17. Graham Gano.
Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. And no return on this one as a fair catch is signaled for and taken.
I lost that Oliver. No playoff matchup for me. I might as well just pack it up.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense.
Motherfucker
line.
Thinks he's
they
fucking transcendent.
First time to touch the ball in quarter 3, and we'll see what they can do.
Yeah, that's not the same. No, it's a foot fracture is not a game injury. There's no way that's not going to. It won't tell you how long. Yeah, oh, I'm not bitching. I don't want to turn injuries off or anything. I'm not a pussy.
Oh my fucking god, man.
Nice.
Got lucky there. I did.
He's tackled at the 40-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup. It's second
to throw again on second down.
You can go get in the pond if you're going to be a little silly goose like this. Enough with the fucking no huddle.
Why?
Guys, I don't like it.
Oh, no.
Good way to get a player hurt, though. It's risky.
I don't know why he lobbed it. I must be watching you too much. Fucked him. I meant to fucking bullet pass on possession catch and I fucking double tapped.
Yeah. Now here we go. There it is.
They'll take over first and 10 at their own 40-yard line.
Set to get this drive underway, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line.
I'm just going to sit here for a second and let Madden catch up with itself here.
That's going to bring up second and 11.
The 39-yard line.
The loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11.
Yeah, I saw it, but couldn't get it. Couldn't get it there. I'm going to punt, obviously.
He gets this only to the 44-yard line. Not near enough to keep the drive alive.
Brandon, it certainly looked like they have that play defended well, but it's still almost to the running back. He wound up getting really good yardage out of it, but it was third and long, and they were able to rally and stop it before he could get to the marker.
Nice block, man.
So possession goes over here on the punt. And the Rams will be backed up deep to begin the drive as they take over first and 10. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. And of course, they'd like to forget the inning, the interception. But they did put together...
Dude, I just fucked up so bad. I committed run middle by mistake.
Yeah, I just did that. As well. That's when Barnett sacked you. That's why I said thank God. I think they're fucking playing when he was open.
Yeah.
The previous play, a big help, as now they'll have it first and 10 up at the 20. From the gun, Murray gets this out to Saquon Barkley.
Oh, that's been there.
Time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle the quarterback just says, hey, who's gonna make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there.
God, I sure as hell miss fucking Oliver.
He's gonna take off with it. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. He's gonna be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. I guess no need to force it when you can do it instead. First down, 18-yard gain.
36-yard line.
And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. First down, Murray. Brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of six.
Complete to six.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Probably right, actually. I don't like using edge rushers, though, against Kyler. It's dangerous. I need him to keep contained. I might have to move Dunlop inside, actually, going forward. Beatrice Wise Jr. is not going to do it. Oh! I thought I had that. Onside kick.
And getting to a second and sometimes third progression. That was a nice play.
Jake Elliott set to kick off.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And a fair catch. catch signaled for and taken successfully. Charles, you'd said the magic number was probably right around 20 for this defense because they're facing one of the top five offenses in the league in terms of points scored. They've had their moments, but this offense, just a little too good, isn't it?
They really are, because no matter what you do to make an adjustment on defense, they've had an answer for it.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Their lead back down to one score after the touchdown a moment ago. First down's a must on this drive as they start out here first and 10. And this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. Brings up second. And I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely do that. It's not a useful thing to do. You shouldn't even think about doing that.
Gain some yardage and put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
This defense starting to buckle down when they need to, and right now they're winning this fourth quarter, losing the game, but they're winning in the fourth quarter.
And what a fine line it is about what they're trying to get done, because they're down, so they obviously need the football, need a score, but they can't be so aggressive as to give up their edge, their gaps, and have the offense hit them with a big play.
And they'll let their fullback try and push the pile. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. 13 yards there and a Niner first. This is where, you know, fourth quarter, you got the lead, you give it to the big guy. Defensively, kind of sucks the will out of them, doesn't it? Because they don't want to tackle him right now this late in the game.
You say that with accusatory tones. I mean, you know, but you're exactly right. I know it's not something we actually want to talk about, but as a defender, four quarters worth of trying to bring people down, four quarters worth of pounding.
And the Rams got it. They bring him down. Sean Lee, the longtime vet, getting in and getting to the QB.
And plays like that really hurt play calling. They had a really nice gain on the previous play, but gave about half the yardage back on the sack. Excellent pressure up front. Nowhere to go with the football. Down he goes.
On second down, it's Jacobs. And they only get a yard back there. They'll be left with a third down and long. 37-yard run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the fourth quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it. And the difference between that and a pass blitz, you're just trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
Going for Metcalf on the deep ball.
Someday DK.
Give them credit, they took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
As his old brain remembers, when I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
On fourth down, the punt team is on as this is sent away. The field position game, such an overlooked facet, Charles, of an NFL game, but this offense, they're going to be pinned back. What an ideal punt.
An ideal punt, and it leads to that term complimentary football, because them doing that puts their defense in a great spot, doesn't it? Gives them a chance. If they want to be aggressive, try and maybe get a safety out of this whole thing, it puts them in that position.
Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. Second and a foot or so. In need of only about the length of the football here on second down. A give to Barkley out of the gun. And they'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. And he'll take this up near the 35, maybe the 34.
This will result in injury.
Set them up with a second and three.
A gain of 7.
Throwing on second and 3. Murray, they'll set up the screen to Barkley. And he goes out right around the 39.
Barkley, that's good for an LA Rams.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll go. It'll go. At least I think it will.
First and
39-yard line. Can't call anything.
We saw a number of good games earlier today. This one might top all of those. It's been a dandy as we come up on first and 10.
I'd love to be able to control my defense. It'd be awesome.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Out of the shotgun, they run with Barkley.
No. It's cock. Oh, yeah.
Jumbo set with three tight ends here for first and goal. On the ground with a tight end. And this one will wind up with him losing yardage. Back to the four-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
I like the idea to mix it up from time to time because, let's face it, you can't be predictable. But the execution was a little lacking on this one, right? You might want to go back to the drawing board with that call.
3 points separating these two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the fourth. So it's Rams football here as we get your reset. And they're knocking on the door. Second and goal now in a one-score game.
Percentage, and you're also not trying to force it into bad traffic as well. Throw the ball away, live to fight another down.
And boy, he is very close to a first down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short. 4 yards, that gets him close to the goal line, but also brings up a fourth and goal. Likely the play of the game here, trailing in the final quarter and going for it on fourth and goal. Murray taking it in, and the Rams have taken the lead.
Jake Elliott. I'd have to say that for him, that was an all-encompassing drive because it was his arm that got his team down to that point, but his legs that finished the deal. Give him credit for making it happen.
And they get one more as the extra point's up and good. And that will make this a four-point game. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. To return it, Darius Phillips. The lane opens here. He's past the 30.
Darius Phillips on the return. The Niners take over first down 10.
The 49er offense.
offense set to get this drive underway. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now, with the game this close, you've got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them going on offense right now.
But they Wow, you're so fucking lucky. I just got a fucking injury. Oh, my God.
Now Tua, a big spot for the rookie from Alabama. And he'll be brought down right at
Are you kidding?
Unreal.
Oh, my God. Jesus, fuck.
But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back.
Wow. Watch me get the fucking ball back and have two less fucking timeouts, dude. Oh my God, would I be fucking bullshit.
Right.
On first and 10, it's Dobbins.
There we go.
Injury.
Yeah.
Kyler got hurt on the sideline. He stubbed his toe.
Here's second and five.
Wow.
Too much contact.
That was the one right there. That was the moment.
This is locked in. Gonna call multiple plays and go over different situations and scenarios to make sure everyone is on the same page. On third down, here's Dobbins. And he's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as they get the stoppage with 65 seconds remaining. Down four late, got to go for it here on fourth down.
No, that's not good.
Oh, well,
good game.
They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And that'll be just about all she wrote for this one. Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10 on their side of midfield at the 47. Murray on the keeper. Now the Niners going to signal for their third and final timeout as the clock shows 50 seconds to play here in quarter number four. Second and 11 now. Here's a give to Barkley. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. Getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. I guess the simple question, why not just take a knee there?
I don't understand either why you would take any sort of a chance. We've seen it happen in the game of football. Doesn't matter whether you've watched high school, college, or the NFL. Some people get a little greedy, try to get that extra running play in, and it can backfire on them.
Here's Jake Elliott. Career long, by the way, for him, 61 yards. And this will be spotted on the other side of the field. It's a 61-yard attempt.
Fucking bitch.
And they're going to take it all the way down.
Why didn't you kick it? You had it. You could have ran it out.
Because it's not making it. Boy.
It's going to set him back 5 yards.
Yeah. I shouldn't have ran it. Just wanted the first down. I didn't want to take a shot. It was the right thing to do, obviously. I was trying to break, just won the first down.
Now Murray. He's going deep for Brown. And the 7-yard line, the catch is made.
Yeah. Well short of what you needed, by the way.
Oh, I know. I need the W. Didn't come up short, sir.
And it has the start.
with believing that you can make that comeback. Because we've been in
a lot of yards and touchdowns with Hollywood.
Four touchdowns or 200 yards.
No chance of making it back. Not in the one we just saw here. They did it, and they did it well.
So for Los Angeles, the perfect season remains
I'm
intact
so pissed.
As they move to
a I wasn't even well short. He actually had 173 yards. So holy fuck. I mean, I was short, but
well,
I didn't realize he did that. Only 43 yards per catch.
From Los Angeles, so long, everybody.
Saquon, a nice 12 catch game.
I wish that Oliver. I wish that Oliver didn't get hurt.
Hey.
It's part of it. Part of the game. Not complaining about injuries.
Shouldn't have played soft at the end. Should have at least thrown it a couple times.
Didn't want to. Just wanted a first down. Then I was going to throw it. Yeah. You can't draw people off sides now.
Breakout teammate, find out what you've earned. You did not call the right plays for me, he says, at fucking 50 yards of catch later. Fucking bitch. Alright, I am going to ready up.
I had upgrade full players on Android too. Not really, because we're pretty close to tied in the loss column. Right? Are you up six now? Yeah. Yep. Hopefully 7-5 if I beat the Bills here. I haven't gotten to upgrade a player once. I mean, upgrade a development trait is what I meant.
Teague?
Yeah, we already advanced.
Oh, okay, sorry. Your DC wants to discuss the next opponent. Hey coach, what's the game plan for Ezekiel Elliott? Disregard. Beat the Cardinals.
That's the game plan.
You ready, Corey? Or are we playing tomorrow?
Hey.
I know, Dev. It's stupid. I shouldn't have ran. I know. Got too cute. Thought a tendency breaker, maybe. I don't know. Fucking dumb.
No, I think it was a good call. I would have just gone with a different formation.
I shouldn't have ran that last play at all. I knew it didn't look good.
I would have just baited him, like make him keep the defense spread out, and then.
That's what I thought I was doing.
I knew he was going to run. I knew you were going to run a fourth down.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I used the safety. And
you always use the safety.
Yeah, the
but you don't always go to the gap, though.
The run.
Oh, no.
I just knew you'd run, sir. Tendencies, like you said.
Mm-hmm.
I knew you'd play scared.
Mm-hmm.
This fucking little jet.
I need another defensive tackle.
What's the verdict on him?
Dead.
I get to play Lamar this week.
He's out for 7 weeks. Yeah. Late. He'd be back for the Super Bowl, that's it.
By the way, there's not even 3 wild card teams.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because Madden's retarded.
That's not good. So, Corey and I are both not going to make it.
They showed the playoff picture in one of my last games. And it only showed 3 teams.
Well, that's not good.
Broadcasting. There has